Hello guys. Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to protect your PDF from being copy or edit, right? We are going to use PDF anti-copy. PDF anti-copy is a free PDF protection tool that prevents PDF content from being copied and converted to editable formats like MS Word, Excel, and text. Check our website for more details. Step 1. Download and install PDF anti-copy from its website. I will provide the link in the description. I have already installed it on my system, so let's jump to the next step. Step 2. Open the PDF anti-copy application from the desktop. Step 3. Click on the Open a PDF button and select your PDF file which you want to prevent it from being copied. Step 4. Select a single page or all pages. Now you have an option to specify page numbers that you want to protect. I want protection in a whole PDF document, so I am checking all. Step 5. Configure global PDF settings. Check mark on preventing printing option to enable printing restrictions, and then check on prevent copy function to enable copy restrictions on the content of the PDF. Step 6. Tap on the Start Now button. See, the protected PDF has been generated. Step 7. Verify the content of the PDF is copyable or not. Open the PDF and try to copy a text either with a mouse or Ctrl plus A. I am hitting mouse strokes as well as Ctrl plus A on the keyboard continuously, but see nothing has been selected apart from the watermark generated by the anti-copy tool. If you want to remove this watermark, you have to buy its license. So that's it for today. This is how you can protect your copy from piracy and other copyright infringement practices. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos. We'll be right back.